Water, a vital source of life, is where it all begins. Fish farmers work tirelessly to farm fish sustainably. Together, we're on a journey to meet the ever-growing demand for food. That journey begins here. Aquaculture is constantly evolving. To stay ahead in this dynamic industry, we need forward-thinking experts working to create sustainable innovations. Alltech Coppens proudly collaborates with fish farmers in more than 65 countries, using our scientific research and sustainable technologies to improve their farm's performance. We're dedicated to staying on top of the latest developments through regular field visits, helping ensure that we're continuously innovating, evolving, and leading the industry to new heights. Together, we can achieve remarkable results on farm. At the heart of our commitment is the Alltech Coppens Aqua Center, a research hub continuously driving optimization and innovation. Here, we push boundaries, explore the potential of raw materials, and use feedback from farmers to help them meet the higher standards of fish nutrition and welfare. From traditional farms to cutting-edge RAS systems, and from hatcheries to cages on sea to grow-out farms, Alltech Coppens serves as a global supplier of fish feeds for aquaculture operations worldwide. Our dedicated support team stands by your side, helping you select the perfect feed for your fish and your farm, and offering tailored advice that allows you to operate more effectively for optimized performance. Alltech Coppens feeds are manufactured with precision in Germany, guaranteeing their unparalleled quality and consistency. As part of the Alltech family, we collaborate closely with our sister companies Alltech Fenoaqua in Finland and Guabi in Brazil to continually enhance our knowledge base and our competitive advantage. Together, we feed the world, bringing communities together and fostering a sustainable future for the generations to come. Alltech Coppens, empowering fish farmers to nourish over 8 billion people through sustainable aquaculture.